Hello and welcome back. Welcome to Monko TV. I'm John, YouTuber and gamer. It's Friday again, so have a good Friday, have a good weekend. I will try to make at least 2 English videos every week, every Friday and every Monday. Just to keep my YouTube channel alive, because I have a lot of online debt. My life is much of my life is on standby because I have to spend most of my money to pay my bills and payment, my online loans, my credit card debts, and I have to buy some cheap food, cheap discount food. Then I don't have any money left for normal life. But I did pay everything I should yesterday. Yes, I got my Danish pension. I got it Thursday, 2 days ago. Wednesday, I think. No, Wednesday I got my Danish pension. And yesterday, Thursday, the 1st October, I did pay my rent and I did pay like $1,400. That was most my money, so I had like less $10 left. But then I got from the Danish government. Now we have somebody walking there. Let's turn around. Let's move. No, then I got like 1,000 Danish kroner. Like that's like $130. I got in coronavirus help. Yes, everyone in Denmark on social welfare, pension and stuff. They got Danish 1,000 Danish kroner from the Danish government. In this, that's some extra tax-free money in coronavirus. I got that yesterday, so I was shopping a bit more food. Yes, we have a woman walking behind me. Let's just move. Yes, because I'm living here, not far away from here. And I don't like to record all these local people 1 million times on my videos. I don't have many views, but I have many videos. I still have close to 5 million views on my videos. No, I have less 1,000 views on every video, but I have 14,000 videos. Yes, I think we have someone behind me. No, should I have only 1,000 views in my every videos? I got 14,000 videos on my YouTube channel, Monko TV. That's 14 million views I will have. So I got a lot of videos. But I'm living close to here and I don't know if I ever get away from here. So I'm not recording all the local people on my videos, because that people I will meet years after years. There's people walking with their dogs and they're running, exercise, running. Yes, but I'm fine that they pay my everything I should do. I did pay that yesterday, Thursday. Today is Friday, the 2nd October. I think it's 11:30 a.m. It's close to noon. So the sun was shining a little bit, so I like, oh, I have to get out. Because I cannot just stay in my apartment weeks after weeks and never get out and walk. That will make you crazy and make your mind bad. Yes, I like to be outside. I like to be at the ocean. I like to be outside at the sea when you have this bright light from the water. You can really feel it. It lift your mind when you're out of this bright light at the sea. So to get out in the sunshine, that's really good for your mental health, and not sit in a dark apartment alone. So that's not good. So yes, but let's walk back just like to move because we had a lady walking. So I will just walk back home and I will watch some Netflix and maybe start drive some American truck simulators. But not too many hours, just few hours. Yes. But I'm already super low on money. I have like a little bit more than $20, like nothing. But I have everything I need. I got bread and I got cheese, I got butter, I got meat, I got a lot of food. I have food for the whole month. And I have like $450 on my credit cards. No, I have like $500 on my MasterCard. But I have to pay my debts back to my MasterCard, so I have a little bit more money every month. So I'm not taking any money from my MasterCard this month. I will get some YouTube money in the 25th of October. I will have a bit YouTube money in 20 days. But that's not much. So I will wait for my YouTube money in a little bit more than 20 days. But I have to pay my boat club. I have to pay like $140 or something. I have to pay most of my YouTube money. I have to spend to pay my my yacht club, my boat club. I don't have a boat. I'm just a member in a boat club in Copenhagen. It's very hard to get space for a boat in Copenhagen, so I don't like to lose my number on the waiting list for boat space in Copenhagen. So I just pay my membership just to keep my number on top of the line. Yes, I've been a member more than 10 years. No, but normally I have to pay two times every year. I have to pay like $130 or something like that. Normally that would not be much money, but now it's super lot because I have to pay so much to my online debt. But normally that's no problem, just to pay two times every year, like $130. I can afford that very easy, but not if I have to pay like $1,200 or $1,300 every month. I really need my money for food. So I should never do that again. Never borrow any money online to expensive interest. You have to spend years and years and years to pay back. You will end up with a life like my life. A life on standby, a life you have maybe $200 or $300 for food. And you can do like nothing years after years. You can only go to a discount shop. That will really make your poor life. But I'm not going to stop. I'm not going to stop to make my payments on my online loans and my credit cards. I pay on that soon, 4 years I pay. And I just need three more payments on one of the loans. So I have like, I don't know, $130, $150. I will have more in 4 months. Yes, so everything will be a little bit better in 4 months, I hope. But I was called to court yesterday. I had an old apartment I have an old apartment more than 20 years ago, but I think I made a video about that just 2 days ago. I think I did made a video yesterday. I had paid all my bills and I explained I was calling to court about this apartment more than 20 years ago. So I was calling the lawyers and I made an agreement. I had to pay like $80 in 40 months. Yes, a little bit more than 3 years. So I have to pay a little bit more than $3,000. So I have to pay $80 every month the next 40 months too. I already made my first payment yesterday. This is why I'm extra low on money. So so that's really bad. But I've stopped smoking, I've stopped drinking. So I'd be fine. So yes. So I'd just like to walk back home. That would take like half an hour. No, I'm just a few kilometers from my home. So I don't like to record too many local people on my video, because I maybe never get away from here. And I have many millions of views on my YouTube channel. I have a very low numbers of views on my videos, like 1,000 views. But I have 14,000 videos. So actually this is a private forest. Somebody's working here. That's a fair concern, I think. Yes, that's private area. Let's walk out. But I've been here many times. I've recorded video from here many times. But this is actually less private, private property. But you are allowed to walking. You are allowed to walking. Yes. We have 1 minute left. But I will just walk home and watch Netflix. So have a good Friday, have a good weekend. Just try to walk home. I have to get out every second day, or I cannot just sit in my apartment weeks after weeks, not get out. I have to get out. We have some horses there. Yes, but we are out of time. We have 1 minute. Yes, we can. We have some open open space there. Yes. Have a big lake down there. Yes, there. But we are out of time. Yes, have a good day.